the first thing that we do, first of all, I want to demystify palliative care. So I spend good amount of time sitting and explaining why you're seeing palliative care. It's not because you're dying, but we're seeing you because we would like to improve your quality of life. I would like to get you in the best shape possible. I want to work with, we work with your oncologist, so we give you the best quality of life possible. So you're getting quantity of life and quality of life. That's usually the most important step. The second thing that we do, we want to explore what concerns do you have. Do you have any pain? Do you have any anxiety? Do you have any sleeping difficulty? What concerns do you have? And we try to work with that. The other thing, I also spend a good amount of time trying to understand my patients. So if I know you as a person, I can help you better. So I want to know about your family, your job, your home situation, how things are going for you. And we find that spending the time and trying to build this relationship, it tends to be quite helpful. A lot of times young adults, because cancer is not something that you expect in young adults. So it's one, if you go to the doctor, this is one of the rare diagnoses. So a lot of times cancer get missed and there is a delay. So this delay sometimes create a mistrust in the healthcare system. So building this strong relationship with our patient tends to be very therapeutic and helpful.